back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
I'm kind of mad as hell. My recording stopped, but anyway, I found the room. I don't even know if it caught it. I think if for whatever reason it just stopped at 8 minutes. And I know I got more space on my computer than that, so I don't know why it stopped. I didn't push no stop button. But anyway, let me show you just in case it didn't catch. Two more of these tokens. I didn't get recorded apparently. I did a appraisal. I found the room, and I got the mask appraised and the coat appraised. So the coat, just in case anybody wants to know what it looks like, looks like this. Or the armor, my bad. Damage with Coringo. And I got Bombarda, which I don't have yet. But I sold everything else I had because I had to make room. And now I gotta go back to the trophy room and I just accepted another quest from the speed guy. Trophy room. Matter of fact, not dark arts class. Because I need to get. There's several things I need to find. Because it's going to be a minute before I can get the Merlin trials.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio.
I ought to see where I was. I don't need to speak with Amelia just yet. Thank God.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Identified item.
Levioso.
Trophy room. Another trophy room. Trophy room. There was another room there. I know what I'm looking for. I'm just trying to backtrack. It's like a few chests that I missed that I could not access because I had too much. I was carrying it too much.
Revelio.
Indeed. Let me go ahead and get this one. To screenshot this. Let's screenshot this. Let's see. It's 2. That's 13. It's 8. So it's the spider. And the last one. Nine. Five. It's 14. Three. That's the Hydra. There we go. I should unlock this door.
Revelio.
I know something in the common room too. There's a chest in the common room. There's a chest in the trophy room. I just gotta take the map. Get to the trophy hall. Trophy room, here we go.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Where was this? I know it was in the trophy room. That was the one. There's a couple of the chests over here.
Revelio.
I'm trying to remember where the hell that bathroom was.
Revelio.
I hope I didn't lose that, which I think I did.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm assuming this just means that it's lost. That's disheartening. It's a bathroom in this hallway somewhere.
Revelio.
I'm gonna find it.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I think it's down here.
Revelio.
Where's the... I hear the pinging, I just can't see where it's coming from.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
This is what that is. The bathrooms were over here somewhere. I don't want to talk to that weirdo just yet. Where is this at? I need to remember this for future reference. I'm at the what? At the lower grand staircase.
When what was lost has been found, the brothers...
Revelio.
Hello again. Were you able to get the honeydew?
Spider. And the last one, 11, 3. We need a Hydra. I think this is the place I was at. Definitely the place I was looking for. I think this was the place I was at. Okay, bet. That damn thing
is
I have no clue.
Hello, Homura.
What do we have here?
Revelio.
Handle.
Revelio. Confringo. Depulsa. Accio. Depulsa. Accio. Depulsa. Accio. Confringo. Depulsa. Accio. Confringo. Revelio. Alohomora.
Archery, we got the fucking the one at the in the common room. There gotta be something I can use to extract that. That's what I probably needed for that guy. Yeah. now, I guess we can head to the class. Bristol, before I do that, let me go to the common room. And I gotta get to the Great Hall. There's another. To my room, and I'll be good. Pinstripe ensemble. Trying so well. Last but not least, we're gonna identify this item, and then we're gonna head to back to the story. So there's no confusion and I don't lose nothing else. Cause I can't believe they took away.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
you're back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today?
Give it all this extra.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Glasses. Yeah, with that.
Thanks for stopping by.
Potato.
Good to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Well, I'm out here. Let me get a potion shot.
You're back. Nice to see you again.
Here we go.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
It's a good thing we have all.
What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again.
Potato.
Farewell for now. I hope to see you again.
Boogies.
Well, for now.
You just buy them.
What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you.
Wait, there we go. All right, I'm just gonna go back to the secret room, make some potions, and then we're gonna continue the story.